Tribal warriors in South Africa have proclaimed the new king of the Zulus. There were jubilant scenes with dancing and clan elders paying tribute to the new king. The ceremony was held despite challenges by some members of the royal family who argued that he is not the rightful heir. The Zulu nation is South Africa's largest ethnic group with more than 12 million people. And that's it for now from us on BBC News.